So welcome to my channel and welcome to the University of Education, Winneba. Abia, you've checked your status, or if you've not checked your admission status, you can click on the link above. I've showed how to check your admission status using your student number and PIN. You can check your admission status. So after checking your admission status, Abia, now you're admitted. Even so, when you're admitted, don't worry. If you're not admitted, don't worry. Admission is still ongoing. A course up to the 30th of this month, November. And it's only admission, I know how crap. Now, when you're admission, so on admission, you have your whole of affiliation and you have the school fees or the month you have to pay. Maybe I was in Paho, maybe I know a uni hall, maybe I was Gati hall and an Agri hall. Don't worry. The most important here is seek your hall or accommodation first. Before the fees, yes, seek your hall or accommodation first before the fees. And whichever hall you are, I've dropped their hall fees under the description below. Check the description below. I've dropped their hall fees there. And this is examples of some of the horses' fees. Yeah, this example. You can see Simpa, Uni Hall, and the other horse, yes. And these are their fees. You can just contact them. And book yourself a hall or a room. And note, don't ever contact a mob and phobia be a sock of a hall. I'm a security. Don't pass through anyone, any middle man, to get you a hall. And unfortunately, some halls are still admitting students. Yes, halls, I shall say, students, freshers. But some halls have not started. Don't worry. They are putting better things in place. That's why they've not started admitting new or freshers. As time goes on, admission is going to begin soon. So if your hall of affiliation has not started admitting students, anyhow, don't worry, okay? And to make things easier, I'll be dropping the contacts of the hall president or some of the executives of the various halls, you know, yes, in the description below. So you can just call them and book a room with them before going there. You can go there and call them and see the room for yourselves before you book them. And also, if you don't get hall or if you don't want hall and you want an accommodation around Winneba, you can get them. But note, don't go there with less than 1,500 Ghana cedis. Don't go there with less than that. Else you're going to get some, but you're going to be suffer. You're going to suffer. So you can get accommodation in Winneba. And if you want accommodation, for you not to suffer much, or for you not to suffer much, some people are just presented themselves to look for accommodations for everyone. As if not too much, somewhere heard accommodations back at Amobia, and they have WhatsApp groups. Prices, you know, they put the vacancy and the prices in their WhatsApp groups, so you can join the group or also contact the admin, then you book for your accommodation. And check the description below. I've placed the WhatsApp group link. The WhatsApp group link, you have to comment description. I say, and there's a WhatsApp groups, you know, who join here or contact admins, you know, in the group now. Chat say they open room, they're going to give you the rooms now. You're available, you know, which is yeah, okay. So this is all about UW news and issues concerning horse and accommodation. This is Black Richard. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button. Okay, so don't forget to comment under the comment section. Don't forget also to like to my video. Black Richard. Have a very nice day in Winneba. Have a very nice day in Winneba. Winneba is king. UW is also a king. Welcome to the University of Education, whenever. Thank you.